Welcome to video number one of our TWedge tutorial series. Today I'm going to demonstrate how you can capture data from a serial device and forward it to an Excel spreadsheet. Usage is simple. You only need to select the desired data acquisition task. Open TWedge and start by configuring the interface. Here select the option Serial Interface. Adjust the individual aspects like COM port, speed, or handshake options as required. More details about interface settings will follow in the next video. Now let's have a look at the tab Data. When scanning barcodes, it's important that all digits of the code are received and processed by TWedge as a single unit. We call this data packaging. TWedge automatically groups device data into packets. A data packet is defined by its size, by the maximum time required for receiving it, or by delimiter characters. TWedge eliminates the delimiter character when forwarding the data, but you also have the possibility to include it. You're able to combine all settings as required. The default values work quite well with a manually triggered barcode scanner. You can receive a maximum of 100 bytes per scan. All scans within 100 milliseconds are treated as a single barcode. Now you need to select a suitable action template. By clicking on the individual templates in the list, you receive more detailed information about them. For this tutorial, I want to send the received data to an Excel spreadsheet using DDE. You can choose an existing Excel spreadsheet or confirm the pre-configured settings and use the empty example sheet. And that's it. If you start the data acquisition, TWedge opens the device connection and the Excel spreadsheet and is waiting for data. As soon as you scan a barcode, TWedge sends the data to Microsoft Excel. And by the way, you can use more than just serial devices with TWedge, but more about interface support in our next video. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.